Hi everyone, I'm Chad from Impact, and today we're going to dive into Microsoft GCC High, what it is, why it's important for businesses, and how you can get it. Let's start with some background info. GCC High stands for Government Community Cloud High. Microsoft's GCC High offering is a cloud platform developed and hosted by Microsoft with their strongest security features that help businesses meet the strict requirements set by the government for contractors that work with the Department of Defense or that handle CUI, or Controlled Unclassified Information. Essentially, it's a more exclusive, more secure cloud hosting service offered only to those that need it. When looking for a cloud environment with Microsoft that's even more secure than their standard commercial product, you have two options: standard 365 GCC and GCC High. Both are capable of helping you achieve key compliance with regulations like CMMC and DFARS 7012. However, standard 365 GCC's offerings are identical to the commercial version that anyone can buy, except that the data is stored in an isolated environment away from commercial users. GCC High goes a step further by ensuring that all data is stored on a US-based data centers supported only by approved persons. GCC High is also the only option that is compliant with other regulations like ITAR. Gaining access to Microsoft GCC High is limited. Only organizations that meet certain eligibility criteria are allowed to purchase a license because space is limited and not every business has a legitimate need for it. To be deemed eligible, you must meet one of these criteria. Number one, be a federal agency like a bureau, office, agency, department, or any other entity of the United States government. Number two, be a U.S. state or local government entity. Number three, be a federally recognized tribal entity. And number four, be any commercial private entity that is subject to government regulations like CMMC. If you meet one of these, then you can apply to purchase a license. So how do you get a GCC High license? To get one, you must meet the requirements mentioned above and then complete the eligibility application through Microsoft. After being validated and approved, you'll need to find a partner that is qualified to distribute a Microsoft GCC High license. It's important to know that a GCC High license can only be sold through one of a few certified Microsoft-approved partners. When you do get access to GCC High, you'll get many of the same features and products as a standard Microsoft 365 commercial customer, like SharePoint, Teams, Office, and OneDrive, just with access to a more secure cloud platform. This is what makes GCC High such a valuable option for businesses: more security and compliance features without having to sacrifice the great Microsoft products that everybody is already familiar with. Plus, if you already use Microsoft 365 products in your business, switching to GCC High is easier than migrating to an entirely new cloud environment. The cost of GCC High depends on how many users you have and the specific needs of your business, but generally, the cost of GCC High is higher than that of Microsoft 365 Commercial because of all the compliance and advanced security features to protect organizations and help meet compliance standards. Plus, the dedicated US-based infrastructure and support personnel are more expensive to use. If you need help getting a GCC High license for your business, feel free to reach out to us at Impact. As a certified Microsoft-approved partner, we can help get you everything you need to apply and equip your team with the right Microsoft tools for your organization. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe below for the latest info on business technology.